Okay, guys, I am. It's the 21st. I'm on my way into Planet Fitness. Give me a little workout on upper body strengthening. I'm gonna set my camera right here so I can record myself, okay? Thank you. You think what?
I think it's
growing. It is. I just tried to get on it. Is that the same thing?
Basically, I mean, only thing is it's not moving. You literally don't work in this part.
Huh? It's only doing the bottom part?
No, you get the whole thing, but here, this engages more of the bottom. But yeah. That does the same, but just not as good with this.
Yeah. I'm gonna get on that right there, too. That's crazy. Of putting on something, and then it just cranked down on my legs, you know. Did it. Okay. Well, that ain't gonna work. Well, guys, it looks like I am not gonna get to do much of anything. I'm gonna get on these two right here. And I'm gonna do it on my phone. Maybe I can do this. I can try this right here. Okay, guys, I am definitely finna try the elliptical. If it starts hurting my feet, I will get off of it. I need to really get my hair done. So I'm trying to get something in, guys. Just started. As much as I can without my feet hurting. Okay, guys, I am going to do 10 minutes on this elliptical instead of 20. My foot is still in a foot boot shoe, so I don't want to overdo it. But I at least can get 10 minutes in on here. I felt like I needed to do more, because sitting at home, I ain't going to get it for me.
No, ma'am. No, ma'am. No, ma'am.
No, sir. So I got under like 1 minute and 45 seconds. And I'm gonna get it done. There it is. I accidentally turned it off, guys. But almost there. 8 minutes. Almost a half of a mile. I'm gonna do that today. Get something in, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and finish it out on here. My favorite machine, the Punisher, is broke. I was hot. My heart was crushed. I feel like 45 seconds, guys. I don't know. Got like 20 seconds. And then I'm gonna stop. I got a hit for my man. A little bit over half a mile, just over half a mile. 7 seconds, 52 calories. Okay, guys, I'm gonna stop right here because I do not wanna overdo it at all. I'm not gonna even wait the 50 seconds. I guess I could, you could call it a cool down. We'll sit right here and wait these 30 seconds, however much it is. Wait for the big shower. Then I'm going home. At least I came and got something in today. I drank my juice tonight and my, I don't know, I'll probably just do some air fried chicken. That's it. And there I go, guys. That's what I did today. And I just left the gym. I didn't get to get on the Punisher, which really cramped my style. You know, I look forward to that for my, you know, abdomen area, because I really need to work on that. So I still went ahead and got my abductions and adductions did. I doubled up on those. At least on one of them I did. And not only that, I did the little rope things with the arms. I've been wanting to try that. I really want to add that into my regimen, but I had surgery on my shoulders years ago, so I don't know. But yeah, and I did the elliptical for 10 minutes, and it felt good to be able to get on there. You know, I'd be glad when I could go full speed. But until then, my toe is healing. I don't know what was wrong with it. I think it's just arthritis, because they said it wasn't nothing wrong with the bone, so... You know, but until I can go full force, I just keep continuing to come to the gym and get it in, you know. So with that being said, guys, thank you for tuning in, and don't forget to hit that like button on your way out. So you guys, peace out.